Vibriosis, also known as bovine genital campylobacteriosis, is a venereal disease caused by mottled gram-negative bacteria called Campylobacter fetus venerealis or Campylobacter fetus fetus. Bacterial transmission is known to be venereal, also by artificial insemination of contaminated semen and through contaminated instruments and beddings. Bulls have varying susceptibility to infection, which seems to be based on age-related depth of the prepuceal and penile epithelial creeps. In cows, the duration of the carrier state is also variable. Some clear infection rapidly, while others can be infected for more than 2 years. Cows are systematically normal, but there is a variable degree of mucopurulent endometritis characterized by early embryonic death, prolonged luteal phases, irregular oestrus, repeat breeding, and protracted calving periods. Disease may be noticed in herds not managed intensively, resulting to low pregnancy rates and variations in gestation lengths. Infertility is usually confined to replacement heifers and susceptible cows. Bulls are asymptomatic and produce normal semen. Disease diagnosis can be done through vaginal mucus agglutination test or VMED and vaginal mucus ELISA. You can also test breed heifers and examine them for infection. Vaccination should start immediately after confirmed diagnosis. Infected bulls can be treated with streptomycin at 20 mg per kilogram subcutaneously together with 5 grams of streptomycin in oil-based suspension applied to the penis for 3 days. However, cows are not usually treated for practical reasons.